Hey everybody, Brad here for BearReport.com with the Harman Kardon 1 speaker from Harman Kardon folks over there. I love Harman Kardon products. I love JBL products, which is a subsidy of Harman Kardon. I love all their audio products for Bluetooth and everything from headphones and everything like that. So, just wanted to grab one of these, do a quick unboxing for you. Eventually we'll do a review and demonstration on it. Back of the box. So this guy has Bluetooth capabilities to it, 5 hours of playtime, speakerphone built into it, has NFC quality built into it as well, so you can actually pair your device with it via NFC. You can hook it up, it's compatible with anything with a Bluetooth device. Also has a 3.5mm auxiliary cable port, and you can hook it up to your phone, your tablet, your laptop if you have Bluetooth built into it, or auxiliary cable. So take a look in the box here. There's a guy. Gonna do this one-handed with out of stand today, so bear with me. Take that out of there. Got a nice little traveling case with it. Zippers up. I'm guessing it's gonna have all the components on the inside. Chargers go and stuff like that. So yep, instruction booklet. You also have a USB, micro USB cable to USB, and the charging brick, which is nice the fact that it's got micro USB to it, so I don't have to go use a different charger with it. It's one thing I didn't like about the Flip 1, I believe it was. It didn't have a micro USB port, it had its own little proprietary. Take this off here, get this out of the way, move this out of the way. So there it is, the Harman Kardon 1. Let's get it set up right. Very heavy, not very heavy, but it's got a little weight to it. On the side here, you have your NFC, you have your auxiliary cable port, and you also have your status indicators for tell you if it's charged or not, and also the micro USB port. Nothing on the bottom besides serial numbers. On the other hand side, you have your power button, you have your pair button, Bluetooth button, you have your volume key, and you also have your call button when you're answering phone calls. Great device. I love Harman Kardon. Figure I'd do a quick unboxing for you. We'll go more in depth with it and show you how it gets sound rocking. Brad out.